Childhood is a journey, not a race. Allow your children to play, to learn, and to explore. A warm good morning to all of you. Today, we all are here for the virtual graduation ceremony of our kindergarten batch of students for the academic year 2020.
They have learned many priceless lessons and a lot more skills essential in the 21st century. I must appreciate my teachers, their sincere, dedicated efforts, and of course, you know, our related course.
I must say, the parents need a loud applaud too for rising up to this challenge along with your child, being there, supportive, and ensuring that education did not come to a standstill.
Yes, a very warm good morning to one and all. My name is Bhagat. It's indeed a great pleasure to stand in front of you and share my precious moment during the last 2 years studying in Al-Qasama International School Kindergarten.
My dear parents, teachers and friends, good morning and a warm welcome to the graduation ceremony. My name is Netra and it is indeed a great pleasure to share the golden memories.
Last but not the least, how could I ever forget my favorite show and tell activity which built her?
So my dear friends, always remember one thing. Never bend your head, always hold it high. Look the world right in the eye. Thank you.
One year older, one year wiser, one year taller and stronger and brighter, one step closer to being the best that I can be. Thank you for helping me. One year older, one year wiser, one year taller and stronger and brighter, one step closer to being best that I can be. Thank you for helping me. Our lights are burning bright. Knowledge is our guiding light. Happy graduation day. We have come such a long way. Our lights are burning bright. Knowledge is such a long way. We have come such a long way. We have come such a long way.